So this is a beautiful cardigan corgi.
Good girl.
13 years old.
Good job.
She's had a cart for about a year. It's so great to see your wagging tail. She's just doing so well in her cart. All of this is amazing to see a dog with DM who's doing so well after a year. She's got a good healthy bark.
Oh yeah.
She's got a wagging tail. Obviously, we're doing something right here. Liesl's in a very nice, healthy, normal stance. Come on, let's walk. And she's using her legs really, really well. Liesl is a boxer with degenerative myelopathy. She just got her wheels on. She's using her legs really nicely. And she can. Yeah, where are you gonna go?
You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
So this is Casey. He's a Bernese Mountain Dog with DM. These are his first steps in the cart. We're letting his feet be down to see if he actually starts using them a little bit. And the more he's in it, the more he's paddling with his back legs. So they actually could put booties on his feet and let him use his legs. See, he's starting to use them. He's beginning to remember that he's got legs here. Casey's cart is specially engineered for his strength level, so it's somewhat counterbalanced. Come on, handsome. You look so happy. Look at you. How old is Austin?
11 and a half.
And he's had DM for a year and a half?
Year and a half.
And he came today to get his cart upgraded.
Yep.
He's got a variable axle, so Mom will be able to move the wheels forward by herself, just unscrewing the wheel bolt and moving the wheels forward as he loses strength in his front end. His front end is still really strong, but he's losing core.
Austin!
Which is why we put two belly straps on.
Come get your cookies, come on!
He is doing really This is Striper Bertucci. He's been a boxer with degenerative myelopathy. He's had a wheelchair for over 2 years. He can still manage on two wheels, but he's a little weak in the front now. So he came for his outrigger attachment, and here he is walking with his outrigger, beautifully, I might add. Striper still has lots of energy. He just has the weakness affiliated with degenerative myelopathy. It hasn't affected his front legs yet, but it has affected his core. So this is Mace. Mace is end-stage DM. For the last couple of months, he hasn't been able to use his cart. He's been getting swimming though, twice a week, and acupuncture, and we're trying him out here in our quad cart and seeing what he can do, and he's pretty happy to be standing up and pacing with his front legs here. So here's Miri. How old is Miri?
13 and a half.
13 and a half. And how long has she had DM?
About 2 years.
About 2 years. So she's picking up her quad cart today. You can see that she's knuckling in one front leg. Doesn't have a whole lot of strength in the front anymore, but at least being towed, she gets to use her front legs. Keep her head up and go for a walk outside. Mm-hmm.